大家好。Welcome to yet another episode of Nightwing Chinese. This is Mia. Today I came here to watch the cherry blossom. Let's enjoy the view together and learn some words and phrases about flowers and plants. Let's go. Okay, so first word, flower, we say 花, 花. Many specific flowers' name also includes this character. For example, peach flower, which is also very commonly seen in China, we say 桃, 花. 桃 means peach. Flower, 花, together, 桃, 花. And this one, cherry blossom, we say 樱花, 樱花. Okay, then the measure word for flower will be 朵. Not that common measure word, 个. Nope, it's 朵. One flower, we say 一朵花. 一朵花. Two flowers, 两朵花. 两朵花. Okay, next one will be petals. Petals, we say 花瓣. 花瓣. For example, cherry blossom, how many petals? 5, right? So, 五片花瓣. Measure word for 花瓣 is 片. 片, for very thin stuff, we say 片. So, 五片花瓣. 樱花有五片花瓣. Next one, leaf. Leaf in Chinese will be 叶子, 叶子. And the measure word is also 片, because it's also pretty thin. 一片叶子, 一片叶子. One leaf. And next one, branch. This is 枝, 枝. 这是枝, 这也是枝. Or sometimes we say 树枝, tree branch. So tree will be 树, a tree. 一棵树, measure word 棵. 这是一棵樱花树, 这是一棵樱花树. This is a cherry blossom tree. And 这是根, root, 根. Or sometimes we say 树根, tree root, 树根. So, one more time. 这是根, 这是枝, 这是叶子, 这是花, 这是五片花瓣. Excellent. Okay, next up, some verbs. First one, bloom. In Chinese, we say 开, 开. 开, means open. So like literally, the petals are opening, right? So flowers are blooming, we say 花开了, 花开了 like that. Okay. And the verb fall down, we say 落 right, leaves have fallen down, we say 叶子落了花落了 and for example, these fallen leaves, we say 落叶 Alright, that's all for today's episode. Thanks for watching and I hope you've enjoyed it. 樱花 I'll see you on the next one. Bye.